for us.
Commissage.
But God
never give up on you.
Because
he's taking you somewhere.
Let us do
today.
To God.
He's taking you somewhere.
Someone, as we are in the church right now, what is the name of the brother by your
side?
Not even phone number, but their name.
Yes.
Just the name.
Just the name.
Just the name.
Just the name.
As you came to him, the living stone, rejected by humans, but chosen by God and precious to him, you also, like living stones, are being built into a spiritual house to be a holy priesthood, offering spiritual sacrifices acceptable to God through Jesus Christ.
I want you to repeat again verse 4.
Verse 4.
It says,
as you come to him, the living stone.
You living stone. Who's the living stone? Now is Christ who's the living stone.
Yes.
And then?
Rejected by humans.
Rejected by humans, by men.
But chosen by God.
Chosen by God.
And precious to him.
And precious to him. I want you to underline that sentence. Rejected by men, but chosen by God, and precious to God. You underline it and you go to Genesis chapter 1,
821.
Genesis 21, verse 8, from verse 8.
Book of Genesis, chapter 21.
From verse 8 to 21.
Kobanana verse 8. Genesis chapter 21 verse 8 going down. The child grew and was weaned, and on the day Isaac was weaned, Abraham held a great feast. Verse 9. But Sarah saw that the son whom Agar the Egyptian had born to Abraham was mocking. And she said to Abraham, get rid of that slave woman and her son, for that woman's son will never share in the inheritance with my son Isaac. Then the matter distressed Abraham greatly because it concerned his son. But God said to him, do not be so distressed about the boy and your slave women. Listen to whatever Sarah tells you, because it is through Isaac that your offspring will be reckoned. I will make the son of the slave into a nation also, but he is your offspring. Early the next morning, Abraham took some food and a skin of water. And gave them to Agar. He set them on her shoulders and then sent her off with the boy. She went on her way and wandered in the desert of Beersheba. When the water in the skin was gone, she put the boy under one of the bushes. Then she went off and sat down about a bow shot away. She thought, I cannot watch the boy die. And as she sat there, she began to sob. God heard the boy crying, and the angels of God called to Agar from the heaven, and she said to her, what is the matter? Agar, do not be afraid. God has heard the boy crying, and he lies there. Let the boy up and take him by the hand, for I will make him into a great nation.
Somebody say, I will make him a great nation.
I will make him a great nation.
I will make him a great nation. May God have the blessing in this world.
Amen.
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 You may be seated. I will name my preaching this morning. God have a plan for you. God sent me this morning to comfort someone. God sent me this morning to tell you that he has a plan for you. You can look at yourself. The things are so hard. And you start to lose hope. But
start to consider that nothing good will come out of you. But God said this morning, don't be afraid. It's
going
to be right. I have planned for you.
Jeremiah,
I know the plan that I have for you.
Yes.
This morning God has a plan for your life. This can be worse. Maybe you think that you have no, don't have any more control of your own life. But God has a plan. God tell me this morning, tell my son that I love him. I have a plan for his life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible said,
Biblia elobiete,
that after God called Abraham,
Abraham
in his way,
nanzila na ikokende,
he brought out also Sarah, his wife,
abengi pe yususu, mwasi na ye Sarah,
and his nephew Lot. And the Bible said,
Biblia elobi,
Sarah. Wife to Abraham,
Monsieur Abraham
was married.
Azalaki ekomba.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sarah était stérile.
Sarah was barren.
Sarah se retrouve dans la stérilité.
She found in the barrenness.
Non pas parce que au départ était stérile.
Not because in the beginning she was.
Mais Sarah se retrouve dans la stérilité à cause d'Abraham.
But Sarah was barren.
Elle se voit dans le problème.
She sees herself into problem.
En réalité,
in reality,
Sarah était stérile.
Sarah was
mais
married.
Mais dans la vérité,
but in truth,
ce n'était pas Sarah qui avait un problème.
It wasn't Sarah who had
a
problem.
C'était Abraham qui avait un problème.
It was Abraham has a problem.
Parce que Abraham avait un problème dans sa famille.
Because Abraham has a problem into his family.
Quand vous lisez les Écritures,
when you read the Scriptures,
vous allez trouver que
you will notice.
Depuis le temps de Noé,
since Noah,
ceux qui donnaient naissance aux enfants,
those who were born,
on te dira que Noé âgeait de 30 ans.
They said Noah was 30.
Celui-ci âgeait de 35 ans.
Other one 35.
Il donna naissance.
They gave birth.
Mais quand ça arrive au tour de père d'Abraham,
when he reached father Abraham,
il donna naissance à Abraham à l'âge de plus de 70 ans.
He gave birth when he was more than 70.
Ce qui nous montre que le père d'Abraham avait déjà un problème.
That showed that the father of Abraham has a problem. And came down up until Abraham life.
Abraham aimait Sarah.
Abraham loved Sarah.
Mais il y a des problèmes pour avoir.
But he had a problem to have a child with Sarah.
Il a attendu plus de 25 ans.
He has waited up until 25 years.
Mais si vous comprenez bien,
but if you understand very well,
c'était plus de 25 ans.
It was more than 25
parce
years.
Avant que Dieu appelle Abraham,
because before God called to Abraham,
Abraham était déjà marié.
Abraham was married.
Mais des temps de son appel,
but from his calling,
jusqu'à la naissance d'Isaac,
up until the birth of Isaac,
25 ans.
25.
Son fils Isaac,
his son Isaac,
il vient,
came,
il se marie,
got married,
il attend 20 ans.
Wait 20 years
pour avoir un enfant.
Later to have a child.
Son grand, son petit-fils,
his grandson,
Jacob. Il va se marier.
He's gonna get married.
Il se marie à deux femmes.
With two wives.
Mais la femme qu'il a aimée,
but the loved one,
il a entendu des années.
And she waited about years
pour avoir des enfants.
To have a child.
Le problème ce n'était pas les femmes.
Actually, the problem wasn't to the women.
Le problème c'était les hommes.
The problem was to men.
Mais ça s'est reflété chez la femme.
And reflecting toward women.
Do you know that you can find yourself in the problem, in the situation where you are not the cause? The cause is the problem, the person you are connected with.
Oh, kikoza na makambo oyo ya makasi ya bitumba otaliete ebandeli na ngweza liote me bisika yo uti.
You can be fighting your husband, why is he cheating on you? But the problem sometimes is not your husband. It's the problem inside you who's pushing your husband to go outside.
Because
you have a problem with your family where you came from. That is pushing your husband outside. You can be blaming your wife.
this is happening in her life.
What
about her behavior? But sometimes her behavior is not about her, it's about you. But reflecting to the wife. Abraham had the problem.
Abraham
has that problem.
Start
to affect the wife.
Hallelujah.
La femme était stérile.
And the woman was barren.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says.
Dieu a rendu stérile.
God made her barren.
C'est-à-dire quand Sarah est entrée dans la vie d'Abraham.
Means when whenever Sarah
entered her life, she became stérile.
Straight away she became barren.
Si elle était mariée à une autre personne.
If she was married to another man.
Ou à une autre personne. Elle serait déjà donné, elle aurait peut-être donné 10 enfants.
She should have given.
Mais parce qu'elle s'est mariée à Abraham.
She got married to Abraham. She found herself barren.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Certains problèmes dans ta vie c'est à cause de problèmes des gens à qui tu es connecté.
Some of your problems come from the people you are connected to.
Alléluia. Voilà pourquoi.
That's why.
Quand il fallait guérir la stérilité de Sarah.
When he needed to heal the barrenness of Sarah.
Dieu est venu visiter Abraham.
God came and visited
Abraham. Mais il dit à Abraham.
He said to Abraham. Next year,
Sarah aura un fils.
Sarah will have a son.
Sarah rit.
Sarah laughed.
Dieu dit,
God said,
pourquoi Sarah a-t-elle ri?
Why Sarah laughed?
Y a-t-il quelque chose qui soit difficile?
Is anything difficult?
À Dieu,
to God,
je reviendrai vers toi.
I'll come back to you.
Vous remarquez cela? Je reviendrai vers toi.
And this God said, I'll come back to you.
Abraham
means Abraham.
Je viendrai.
I will come.
Je te toucherai.
I will touch.
Je vais te délivrer.
I will deliver
quand
you.
Tu seras délivré,
when you deliver,
le problème de Sarah sera résolu.
The problem of Sarah will be solved.
Alléluia. Quand toi tu seras touché,
when you be touched,
le problème de ta femme,
the problem of your woman,
sera résolu.
Will be solved.
Parce que le problème,
because the problem,
ce n'est pas l'autre,
is not other.
Le problème c'est toi.
The problem is you.
It's so wrong.
Is that my bad meaning?
To blame other people about your problem. When things are going wrong,
so
don't put blame on other people. Start to put blame on yourself.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Abraham se retrouve dans la situation où sa femme était stérile, mais Abraham savait que le problème c'était lui.
Abraham found herself that the wife was barren, but he realized that the problem was him.
C'était Abraham avec Dieu.
And it was Abraham with God.
Parce que quand Dieu est venu,
because whenever
God came, vers toi,
he said, I will come to
le
you.
Problème, c'est pas Sarah.
It's not Sarah.
Le problème, c'est toi.
The problem is to you.
Quand je viendrai vers
when
toi,
I will come back to
Sarah
you,
aura un fils.
Sarah will have a child.
Mais pendant tout ce temps,
but all those times,
Sarah est en train de se battre avec la stérilité.
Sarah was fighting, struggling with barrenness.
Elle arrive maintenant à dire à Abraham.
And come to say to Abraham.
Elle dit Abraham.
Abraham.
Je vois que Dieu m'a rendu stérile.
I can see God making me barren.
Je n'aurai pas d'enfant.
I'm not going to have a child.
Mais ce que je te demande.
But what I'm asking you.
Va vers ma servante.
Go toward my servant.
Agar.
Agar.
Et Agar.
And Agar.
Peut-être à partir d'Abraham.
Maybe from Abraham.
Dieu me donnera des enfants.
God will give me the child.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Sarah savait une chose.
Sarah knew one thing.
Que si elle a des Agar a des enfants.
That if Agar has children.
Selon la coutume.
According to the custom.
Ces enfants-là.
Those children.
N'appartiendraient pas à Agar.
Shall not belong to Agar.
Mais ces enfants.
And those children.
Vont appartenir à Sarah.
Shall belong to Sarah.
Ça, c'était la culture.
It's according to the culture.
Amen. Amen. Parce que Sarah.
Because Sarah.
Se croyait ne pas avoir d'enfant. Elle n'aura pas d'enfant.
She thought she's going to be barren.
Elle pensait que toute sa vie elle n'aura pas d'enfant.
She thought all entire life
she'll not have a child. Enfant que par Agar.
She thought she can have only child without Agar.
Maintenant, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
So what happened?
Après que Agar ait Ismaël.
After Agar has Ishmael.
Quelques années plus tard.
Years after.
Sarah se retrouve enceinte.
Sarah found herself pregnant.
Quand elle se retrouve enceinte,
she found herself pregnant.
Elle n'a plus besoin d'Agar.
She didn't want Agar.
Agar devient maintenant un problème.
Agar became a problem.
Elle dit à Abraham.
And Sarah said to Abraham.
Il chasse cet esclave.
Chase away this slave.
Et son enfant.
And the child.
Parce que l'enfant cet esclave.
Go tell this slave.
N'héritera pas avec mon.
Will never inherit with my.
Mais Agar elle n'avait pas d'enfant.
Agar was childless.
Elle a dit.
She said.
Peut-être que Dieu me donnera une famille.
Il
dit que God will give a family to Agar.
Dieu me donnera une famille.
He said God will give me a family.
Mon frère, ma sœur.
My sister and brother.
Il y a des gens.
There are people.
Qui ont besoin de toi.
They need you.
Seulement quand ils sont dans les besoins.
Only if they are in need.
Quand ils sont dans les problèmes.
When they're in problems.
Ils veulent se servir de toi.
They want to use.
Quand elle n'avait pas d'enfant.
Why without child?
Elle voulait se servir d'Agar.
They want to use Agar.
Elle dit Agar.
He said Agar.
Va vers mon mari.
Go to my husband.
Peut-être j'aurai des enfants.
Maybe you'll have children.
Et ses enfants seront appelés les enfants de Sarah.
Those children will be called the children of
Sarah. Mais quand elle a eu son propre enfant.
So as soon as she got his own child. She wasn't anymore the person can produce children.
Elle devient esclave.
She became slave.
Et son enfant.
And the child
devient le fils d'esclave.
Became the son of slave.
Il n'est plus fils d'Abraham.
He no longer a son of Abraham.
You know that they knows that you are wrong.
Et il dit que and they know that your behavior is they know that you are so
naughty.
But when they want to use you,
they don't care about your character. But when they want to dump you, they start to remind you your character.
Amen.
When he wanted what he wants from you,
that what he wants from you,
what he
wants
to get from you,
what he wants to get from you,
in you,
by any man,
him,
oh, motomo amiebi,
in you,
amiebi emoko,
that you are not submissive,
that you, osana motu ya pe,
but after giving you children,
nasimako pesa,
after doing what you could do,
nasimako sala wako iko sa,
start now to think,
now babadiko kanisa.
That you are not submissive. Because they get already what they wanted.
Said,
send him away.
Ah, boy,
get rid of this.
Ah, boy,
we don't need her.
Dozana posa na elis.
She must leave.
Vivre.
And she left.
And
Abraham gave him water. Give her water.
Abraham apesie mai.
As in his way,
Manzela
the water finished. She started to cry. She abandoned the child.
Atiki mwana.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This child
mwana wana,
that Abraham prayed and fasted for years.
And Abraham, akila kipa bunda na kibambula ebele.
That woman suffered for that with the same child.
Mwana wana, nyoka mipona. Mama wana boka, nyoka mipona mwana wana.
But now there is no water.
Sikoyo mai zaidi.
The child want to die.
Mwana aliniko
kufa. The mother said,
Mama lobi,
I don't want to see my child die.
Na boiko mwana mwana na ngai kufa.
People will give up on you.
Bato bako bwa kisayo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They will give up on you.
Bako bwa kisayo.
You know, bako lema. Forsaking someone is different from giving up on someone.
Omani ko bwa kisamoto ezali ndenge moko tena ko tika moto.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Someone when forsake, he can abandon you without knowing.
Mutawe ko tika yo.
But when they say
that
giving up on someone, meaning that he started somewhere. He wanted to help in any way. But because he couldn't, maybe his hand is tired. He
gave
up. He abandoned. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He stopped the process. I want to tell somebody this. You can give up on your situation. You can get discouraged in your situation. But the God who called you, who took you where you were,
no
where is taking you. He will never give up on you. People can give up on you. Before he starts anything, he knows the hands. Before he calls you, he knows where we take. Before you give, he knows your
hands.
Before you become a Christian,
your life.
What can we give to these people?
Où est-ce qu'on peut acheter le pain?
Where can we buy bread to feed all this crowd?
Philippe se demande.
Philip wonders.
Avec ce que nous avons.
With what we have.
Où est-ce que nous pouvons acheter le pain?
Where can we buy bread?
Est-ce que cet argent est suffisant?
Does that money so enough?
Jésus ne lui a pas demandé.
Jesus didn't ask him.
Comment, où est-ce que nous allons vendre et acheter le pain?
Where are we gonna buy the bread?
Mais Philippe lui s'inquiète.
But Philip was worried about money.
Mais Jésus savait.
Jesus knew.
L'argent n'est pas un problème.
Money is not a problem.
Mais le problème.
But the problem.
Où est-ce que nous aurons les pains?
Where are we gonna get bread?
Like someone was saying in the movie.
Et là, on voit
un Nigerian movie. One young man in
Nigeria.
The lady was asking money. You know what? The problem is not money. Me, I don't have a problem with money.
That's a problem number one.
My problem is how to spend it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The problem of Jesus was how to spend it.
Where are we going to get bread? Philip started to worry.
La Bible dit,
but the Bible says,
Jésus l'a dit,
Jesus said to him, to prove,
car il savait lui-même ce qu'il allait
faire. Because he knew, he said, what is he going to do?
God knows what we're doing.
Amen.
God knows what we do in your life.
Amen.
God knows where he's taking you.
Amen.
He said he will never forsake you.
Amen.
And this morning I want to
tell you,
he will never give up on you.
What is
God took you where you were. Even if people give up on you,
they
will try to help you in any way. But you become heavy. You become a burden for us. But God will never give up on you. Because he's taking you somewhere. Let people neglect you today. Let people depress you today. But to God,
it's
not revealed yet. Someone can look at you. Someone can look at in this church.
But
see, even a brother who can use my class here. Because you don't have eyes. If you have that spiritual
eyes,
you will see that the same brother you see with
is
a pioneer. You will know that lady you see
in
that is a high class. Because you don't have spiritual eyes. You neglect people. The same little great people in the church. Even in the church, you don't care about knowing their phone number, knowing their address. Get my phone number.
But
tomorrow, you will not come here to me. Someone, as we are in the church right now, what is the name of the brother by
your side?
Not even phone number, but the name.
Yes.
Possible singing in your telephone, I'm going to voice mail.
Come on,
Just the name.
Kombo kaka.
Why they say greet people?
So ni balobi pesa moni ngambote.
Alléluia.
Obu poli atalo bo.
Let me say.
Amen.
So ni wona alelo.
Tell your neighbor. Take my numbers today. Take my number. 072. Take it.
Ask it now.
Ask it now. I've got two. Even 061. Take it.
But
you even though they say take it now, you just look at pastor, I guess it will boss you.
Yes.
Whatever I just want to get bombas. Bombas. You know, there are some people that are so proud of themselves. Proud of themselves.
Even watch the World Cup. Always be proud.
But you also are telling me back in line.
Everybody just stand up on the TV, yeah, just sitting. Early in the morning.
Television is ID.
There is no TV.
But to me,
they ask him. So what is the TV, Mr. Brown?
You
say, ah, those guys that came in.
But can you television?
They just took the TV.
But they watch it.
They just sometimes.
I mean,
they took it.
I can say that on the
basis. So those guys that go to the TV, something like this. I didn't care whether they take the TV or not. Mr. Prowse. Praise the Lord.
I want to tell you,
we
are children of God. There's a treasure hiding in that person's sitting.
Today,
you don't know
what
God is taking them.
Yes.
Where God is taking them, maybe tomorrow you will be slowly able to get there. You can get there only if He can come out today to take you where you are. God is connecting us with some people for a reason. She wanted the child. But when he had his own child,
say,
I don't need you. Get rid of this woman.
Amen.
And that woman legs.
And
her way was crying.
And
the water finished. She started to cry for the child. My child is dying. I don't want to see him
dying.
And that girl come. Say, Aga, don't cry. Don't be afraid. Because this child, I will make him. Oh,
hallelujah!
Even though I think you
have five kids,
and the baby
was
given on the bandit.
Your beauty is just at the beginning. Your beauty is just at the beginning. Don't you like the song? When the enemies are gathering to condemn my past, but God is busy waiting for my future.
Tu avais des visites intensives.
When everybody needed you, they will come to your house without even having an appointment.
Mais aujourd'hui que tu es dans le chômage.
But today you are jobless.
Tu peux rester. Not telephone or your phone.
Now you are jobless. Your phone, you can't even change your phone for a week because nobody calls you. But I'm here to tell somebody.
Tout ce que tu as eu dans la vie,
whatever you had in life,
tu n'as encore rien.
You have nothing.
Parce que mon Dieu t'avait dit,
you know, my God said to you,
faire de toi quelqu'un.
He's going to make you someone.
Je ferai de lui une nation.
I'll make this child
a nation.
Listen, this
And when God said,
I will make you, because when God wants to make you,
that's
different to your efforts.
That's
given your quality.
You
don't need how much you know.
Come on.
That's not how holy you are.
Come on.
When God said, I will make you. Somewhere. It's not about you. It's here about God.
Saying,
I will make you. When people reject you, God has a plan for you. When people see nothing in you, God says, I'm seeing you far. I'm seeing you great. I'm seeing you millionaire. It's not about you, Abraham.
Is that you, Abraham?
Taking stick.
Goes
try to work by yourself. But I want to tell you,
my
God, I will take you where there will be water. I will lift you up. I will work in the water. But you will lift up your eyes on me. You will call upon me.
Me
God, I will come. I will help you. I will take you from the pits. I want you to be.
God
again. Peter, you fishing in the river today. But coming days,
it's
not depend on how you know.
It's
not about how much you
love.
But it's about me loving you. It's not about you choosing me. It's not about me choosing you. I want to tell you, here this morning,
not
because you choose God,
not
because you choose God.
I will make you
a fisher of men. But the same Peter, if you read in the Bible, among all the disciples of Christ,
he's
the most who was rebuked by Christ, showing that Peter was not perfect. Even
Paul,
who received Christ after him,
he's
still blaming Peter.
Saying,
Peter, you are hypocrite. But the same
Peter
said,
yes,
Peter, I will make you. Brother and sister, the God who's preaching you to
move.
Tell me this. Tell my child.
Yes,
I will make you. You have nothing.
Yes.
Your family where you come from.
Yes.
They are poor.
Yes.
I will make you.
Yes.
The plan to take you. To take you from the
dark.
Lift you up.
And
make you sit.
With
the prince. With the king. Me God. I'm able. To take you.
It's not about how beautiful you are.
That is about how beautiful he is.
Because
I will take my beauty, put it inside you. It's not about how strong you are.
It's
about how powerful he is. It's not about who is by your side. In your left side, because men hate right now, you're targeting to pay your rent. In overseas, there's no one. In South Africa, there's no one. In Congo, there's no one. But if you turn around, you will see no one. But if you lift your eyes, you will see me. Mr. Maker, I will make you. He is telling Aka, don't worry about the child. Because this child, they're sending away. He's alone. He's a child of slaves. I will make him a nation. I will make him a nation. People will come to him. Today, people, they don't answer your phone. Because they know what you will say. Because you will ask.
But
tomorrow, you will not call them. They will call you back. Don't worry. About today, please call me yourself.
Answer.
No, don't worry. They will call back. They will call the soul.
Bako back.
Their phone.
Singa mon centre.